A Miami police officer is facing battery charges. A police report says Officer Khadijha Hardemon approached a man at a concert last week and poked the back of his neck. That man says he and Hardemon are on bad terms. He went to tell police that Hardeman's friend started a fight with the person who was with him at that concert. Police say surveillance video showed Hardemon initiated the situation, which is why she was arrested.